Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to add a shared Google Calendar to your iPhone or iPad. Google makes it easy for users to share their Google Calendar with other people. When someone shares a Google Calendar with you, they'll give you a URL that's a link to an ICS file. If you have an Apple iPhone or iPad, you can easily add this shared Google Calendar file so events associated with it will be visible in your calendar app. Updates to the shared Google Calendar will automatically be updated in your iPhone or iPad calendar app. Now let's walk through the steps to add a shared Google Calendar to your iPhone or iPad calendar app. Step 1. Ask the person who wants to share their Google Calendar with you to send you the ICS file associated with that Google Calendar. They can get the ICS file for you by navigating to calendar.google.com, clicking the vertical ellipses to the right of the calendar they want to share, and then clicking Settings and Sharing in the menu that appears. The calendar settings screen will be displayed. They need to scroll down to the bottom of that screen, copy the public URL in either the public address or secret address section, and share it with you. Step 2. After you have the URL for the ICS file, tap to launch the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. The settings screen appears. Step 3. Choose Passwords and Accounts in the menu. The Passwords and Account screen is displayed. Step 4. Tap Add Account in the Account section. The Add Account screen appears. Step 5. Choose Other in the list of options. The Other screen is displayed. Step 6. Tap Add Subscribed Calendar in the list of options. The Subscription screen appears. Step 7. Paste the URL associated with the shared Google Calendar ICS file into the server field and then tap Next. The information screen expands with information associated with the calendar. Enter a username and password if there is one required to access the shared Google Calendar, and then tap Save. You'll be returned to the Passwords and Account screen. You can see your newly added shared Google Calendar in your iPhone or iPad calendar by opening the Calendar app and then tapping Calendars at the bottom of the screen. The Calendar screen is displayed. Scroll down to the Subscribed section and you'll see your newly added calendar in this list. Ensure the circle to the left of that calendar has a check mark in it to see events from that calendar in your iPhone or iPad calendar. Let me know what your favorite calendar app is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.